Okay, my recommendation is make a substitution, and I'm going to say u is equal to x to the 5 quarters. The main reason I'm doing this was I noticed that u squared would equal x to the 5 halves. Let's write that down. U squared minus 33u equals minus 32. Now, the u problem is a lot easier for me to deal with. And that looks pretty manageable. I'll say u and u. And if it's working my fingers, got to work that way. And I'm going to, whoops, this is 33. Sorry about that. Otherwise, I say it's not possible. But anyway, what do we get over here? Minus 1, minus 32. And that gives us what we want. So what do I know? I know u is 1 or u is 32. But I don't want u. I want x. So what's u? It's x to the 5 quarters. And what do you get there? 1. And then x to the 5 quarters is equal to 32. All right? So, you know, I'm going to raise both sides to the 4th power. You get x to the 5th equals 1. That's this one here. And this one's, you know, more difficult. It really is. What do you get over here? You would get x to the 5th. Well, I'm going to do something a little strange here. 32 is 2 to a power. 2 times 2 is 4, 8, 16, 32. So it's 2 to the 5th power. But remember, I'm raising both sides to the 4th power. So it's going to be 5 times 4. Not going to do that, though. And, you know, doing it, what do I get over here? X equals 1. Or if I did this one here, what would I get? X equals 2 to the 4th power, all right? So I'm getting 1 or 2 to the 4th is going to be 16, all right? Let's look at our k, 1 and 16. By the way, you can check these with the original problem if you want, all right? You can check them with the original. Okay, thank you. Oh, before I go on, maybe I haven't mentioned this in a while. My name is Ron Bannon. If you want to reach out to me, my email address is Bannon, B as in boy, the at symbol, NNON.us. Okay.